The door has been forced. My lord! Pater noster, qui es in caelis, libera nos a malo. Amen. A syringe? Could Irina Boxoff have been poisoned? In that case, the arrows weren't the cause of her death.
Vulnerant omnes, ultima necat. All injure, the last one kills.
It's Latin. Arma sunt inde mala. Strange turn of phrase. It could mean, there are weapons and therefore misfortune. In other words, weapons cause misfortune. But it's too simple. Could that unfortunate woman have used her blood and her final seconds to write such a trite sentence? Impossible. The cylinder. Irina put it in the strong box. This must be the wooden chest Irina Boxoff spoke to me about. The mechanism is well lubricated. I won't be able to find the combination by ear. What an astonishing piece! It depicts the sacrifice of Iphigenia, that's clear, but in a bloody version I'm not familiar with. According to Euripides, divine intervention saved the maiden. An empty space. It's strange that Professor Boxoff didn't place a ghost there. It seems to me I've carried out my inquiry as thoroughly as possible. I'd best leave now.